Hello everyone and welcome to a quick PowerPoint tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to delete all comments in PowerPoint at once. This is actually quite simple. First, I open PowerPoint, and here I have a small presentation in which are also some comments. I could delete these individually, but I will show you a trick for deleting all comments at once. To do this, we click on the Files tab, go to Info, check for issues, and inspect Document. Here we can save the document before, so we click on Yes. And now I got to the document inspector, with which I can check various points of my document. But for this tutorial, only the comments are interesting for us. So I make sure that this box is checked and click on Inspect. PowerPoint will now tell me that comments have been found and offers me a button to delete all comments at once. If I click on this button, no more comments are found. And when we go back to the presentation, we will see that there are no comments left. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.